what kind of a diet you need to keep yourself more active, alive. Go for it. Uncompromising way. You being alive, active, available to yourself and others is the basic thing you need to maintain. So I know what I should maintain. To maintain, to sustain what I manifested. Every individual I initiated into unclutching the state of Paramashiva from 1996, last 26 years. More than 26 years, every individual has to manifest Paramashivatva completely, will be manifesting the seed sown as to flower, become reality. It cannot die, it won't die. By my constant sustenance of me, I can see many people again and again coming back. Today in the pre-satsang, you would have heard the sharing from Bhairavananda. His father-in-law, Thangavelu Mudaliyar, his name is Thangavelu Mudaliyar. Is the owner of the National Hotel in Salem. The Thangavelu Mudaliyar and his wife, they were the founders of Dhyanapitam, the whole Nityananda Sangha in 2000. In 2000 they met me. And from 2000, they founded this whole mission. Of course, Issanina Bhairavananda was also part from that time. Today you would have heard his sharings. The seed I have put in 2000 is back now. Flowering. No seed is wasted. Be very clear. No action is wasted. Karma, good or bad, doesn't disappear. This is a good news. This is never a bad news. It's a good news. So all of you understand, continue to do good work. Continue to be active in right way. It doesn't die. I am telling you from my experience. No good work dies. I am continuously active last 26 years and I am going to be active at least 150 more years. Physically, in this form, in this body, at least 150 more years I am going to be active. And I do not even know what is called frustration, because I know the secret. What I need to create, what I need to focus, what I need to maintain, and what I need to rejuvenate and destroy. Understand?